Are you getting? We are experiencing exceptionally high demand. Error message while trying to use ChatGPT. Here is a complete guide on what to do when you get such error messages. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. The popularity of ChatGPT and its overwhelming usage may sometimes return an error message. We are experiencing exceptionally high demand. This leads to the server being overloaded with requests, thus forcing the AI chatbot to crash. If you're getting the same issue, let's get started and see how you can fix it. Preliminary steps. The first thing to try would be to reload the web page and check if that's causing the issue. You can switch to a more compatible browser for ChatGPT, like Google Chrome, Firefox, or Edge. You can also use ChatGPT for Google or other ChatGPT extensions like Merlin, TweetGPT, etc. to avoid such errors. Using ChatGPT in the incognito mode may also help you bypass the rush during peak hours. Here we are showing how to open incognito mode using Chrome browser. Open Google Chrome and click on the three dots menu. Select New Incognito Window option. Method 1. Check ChatGPT server status. You should check the ChatGPT server status through openai.com and see if there is any downtime leading to the exceptionally high demand. If the server is down, then wait for some time and check again. If all systems are operational and still you are getting the issue, go to the next solutions. Method 2. Check your internet speed. You need a stable internet connection to use ChatGPT. So, check the speed of your internet connection. For this, you can take the help of the free internet speed test apps for Windows like Network Speed Test, Speed Test by Ookla, Net Speed Meter, Data Usage or Speed Test. Free internet speed test tools. Visit any of the websites and check the internet speed. Like here, we are testing the speed from Speed Test by Ookla. Just click on the Go button and check the internet speed. If the speed is slow, switch to a faster one. You can also connect to a VPN and then use ChatGPT to avoid high traffic. If you have already been using a VPN and that's possibly interfering with the process, you may try disconnecting it to check if it helps. Method 3. Flush the DNS cache. Some users have found that the ChatGPT exceptionally high demand issue may also show up due to a corrupted DNS cache. To fix it, flush the DNS. Type cmd in the Windows search and right-click on command prompt. Choose to run command prompt as an administrator. Click on Yes to confirm. Run the following command in the elevated command prompt window and press Enter. ipconfig/flushdns. Once done, see if this could fix the problem. Method 4. Clear the ChatGPT history. Clearing history frees up the app's memory and evades any interference with the previous chat sessions that may be causing the issue. To clear chat history, log into ChatGPT. Here you will be able to see the conversation history on the sidebar. Click on the conversation you want to delete and click on the trash icon. Click on the delete button to confirm. Method 5. Reset the IP address. OpenAI may flag your IP address due to suspicious activities and hence, you may encounter this message. To fix it, reset the TCP or IP address. Open the command prompt with administrator rights and run these commands one after another. Hit enter after each command. Netsh winsock reset, netsh int ip reset, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, ipconfig/flushdns. Method 6. Delete the browser cache. Whether you are using Chrome, Firefox, or Edge, a corrupted browser cache can lead to issues with ChatGPT. So clear the browser cache. Here we are showing how to clear Chrome browser's cache. Open Chrome, click on the three dots menu. Select More Tools option. Click on Clear Browsing Data. Select the items that you want to be deleted. Click on Clear Data button. Once done, restart the Chrome browser. Method 7. Create another OpenAI account. While OpenAI does not entertain creating multiple accounts, it's good to have a backup ChatGPT in situations like exceptionally high demand. You may use a different email address or Microsoft account to create a new OpenAI account in case you are unable to access ChatGPT during peak hours and it's urgent. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.